Japanese highways. Funeral procession. Doing 50 kilometres an hour. Nobody daring pass anybody. Most of the time, because there's traffic coming the other way, you can't anyway. It's just like this all day. Never clears up. Because even if you did get around them, it'd be a waste of time. Because it'd be another procession about half a kilometre up the road. And look out, we're up to 60. I think the speed limit's only about 60 anyway. In Japan, you got to take the expressway. Which, for the trip this morning, if I had taken it, it's about 120 kilometres. It was going to cost $38, I think. It's going to cost about 3,800 yen, so you're probably about $40 Australian. Bloody ridiculous.
Turn left.
Google reckons if we go this way, it's towards the coast, it's a little bit quicker. 6 minutes. We'll see. Any slower than the other way. Never a beautiful. they're so well behaved. Speed limit must be 60. Sorry, they're doing 60. But I don't understand why the speed limit's 60. And even 70 or 80, I think, would be more appropriate for a road like this. Just to the left there is all sign. Strict on the roadworthiness of buses here in Japan. Must be a detour. Waving the red flag.
Head northeast. In 100 meters, turn right.
Softball.